this fight's not necessary. I forgot it is mine. Throw me away. More? Faster. What are you fighting? Bro is schizophrenic. I'm sure of it. Yo, this deer is so annoying.
chaser. Washeth Ogo.
Yo, maybe, yeah, maybe I suck, but that fight was annoying.
Ba ba ba, 有你们猴子在, 老猪刺刺都是空忙。 甚至, 日后平步青云了,
Looks like I won that trade. Stamina. Let's go ahead and take that off your face. Don't heal me. Oh, okay. Get up. Come here. Face towards me. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. You chill out. realize I was cooking like that. Yo, starting that like that is crazy. That one wasn't as annoying.
I have another USB-C somewhere. This one? No. CWA. Oh, snap. It's another HDMI. So many HDMIs. Where did I put it?
Look at that.
Yo, Jillian Gendemo, me, you fashion a hotel. Jessam Mosheta, you chunks up, Portosia. Now, Hosa, Bobby, to orderly. Lao Jules, a social tanta.
It took me a little bit to figure out, but Well, at least to figure out what the next enemy for a piece of gear was.
Head dude.
Yeah, the big baby. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go? I was just going here to rest.
Yeah, he's done the whole run.
Really?
And then I found this other dude who had a sword.
Oh, that's exactly the one that I'm using. The one with the sword, where it's just like a quick one slash. That's all I've been using. I have to go inside of him. Pause. I'm gonna warn you right now. I am trash at this game. Especially when it comes to fighting all these animals. I hate fighting animals. And bugs are even worse. Right after he does his moves. So if you see down in the right where it like shows the picture, when you hit him, that bar builds. Okay, this is not gonna be a good example. I'm about to get pulled out immediately. That bar builds up, and when it's yellow, if you dodge and heavy attack, you do like a special heavy. That costs a lot of might, but it also deals like a bulk of the damage. But there's three versions. Dang! Getting him here is easy. And then phase two is he just does not let up. But yeah, skipping these is more trouble than it's worth because I don't post like death clips because then my videos would be way too long. That one monkey, when you're fighting the Wind Sage, literally thought he was Melania. Oh, it does work against him. And then you can combo it with that. Not the ultimate cell. I do that a little too much. Cell after I pull out the craziest performance. Oh, I didn't see through it. Saw through at that time. Goodbye. Yeah, the damage that you can get when you pick him up with the fan is crazy. You can go through two full combos, like the light attack combos, and then immobilize them and go through a whole nother one. Got my next piece, though. Yeah. I just need the weapon now, I think. Let me guess, I gotta fight me for that? Or is that before I fight me? Okay. You gotta go get the weapon. I know the weapon's in Water Curtain Cave because I went there earlier. Trying to figure out what to do after fighting the rhino. Turns out that I just need to take the grasshopper. Isn't it crazy that that's just a piece of his face fur?
Yeah. It's
Sometimes I forget the camera's up there, and I'll go and look at OBS, and I'll look in the little box, and I'm like, wait, I'm not looking at the camera.
I think your camera blocks the focus points, huh?
Blocks a who?
The focus points.
Oh, yeah, but... It's just the focus points. I mean, I can move it. Where would you suggest I move? The top right?
I think the only thing that says the level thing. Like the level progression bar.
Why can't I move? Oh, it's locked. Oops. Okay, that's gonna bother me. You look like a distinguished gentleman.
You got into a really cool part.
Really? Because I thought everything else was the really cool parts. This video is about to be extremely long. Actually, I kind of have to beat the game in the next 3 hours.
You got it. I don't think it should take 3 hours.
Oh, I'm not worthy. So go ahead, let me know. Does he ever speak? Okay. So he really is just all about business.
Yep.
Not gonna lie, the set bonus for this armor set kinda is trash. At least it looks trash.
I know that's the only armor set that has the five.
Oh, a five-piece set?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. He has the sixth relic. That's what the pig was talking about.
Entered his egg.
His domain. I'm about to be getting whooped for like 30 minutes straight, aren't I?
Yep.
I saw a clip of this fight. I didn't finish watching the clip, but I saw a clip of this fight.
I'm gonna use the restroom because this is a really long
concern. Lala.
Lala.
Shang Chuan. 我说老何，上了你这贼船，不会回不了头了吧？天下哪里不是贼船？不上我这艘，你以为就回得了头吗？哎，这里是什么地方？他的记忆。 那猴子打小就这样，捡到好东西一定要拿到手，别人不给他就抢，这眼见便习，不择手段的臭毛病，与黑熊矜持又有何分别？<笑>小偷小摸要不得，还学佛悟道就是大功德。哎，我看呢，差不多，都差不多。 好一只破口，在地下成王成圣还不够，偏要跑到天上去讨个官儿做。可这天上没待几日，只因王母不请他赴宴，便怒发冲冠，恨不得把整个天宫都给拆了。哎，耳听即怒，自以妄为。
Yes.
和那黄毛畜生一个德行，养不熟。 养不熟啊！那时他还小，不懂事儿嘛，又没佛祖教，又没师傅带。哎，你这老人家也忒小气，老揪住人家小时候的丑事不放，大了也没好到哪儿去。他从那五指山下出来后，说是懂了礼数，收了心性，吃过这一包尿，就全露馅了。 目无尊长，自封偶像，从来没把佛祖师父那些教诲放在心上。
嗨，顽皮而已，天生本事大的人呐，骨子里都有那么点自恋。我也一样。
比丘痴爱，目空一切。比起那黄眉小子的狂妄。
我看也不遑多让。嚯，这不是那谁吗？叫什么夫人呢？
弄得师父一怒之下，把师兄赶回了老家。哎，在白狐岭，他倒是狠心绝情，接连三次打碎过去的爱人，自以为从此不会再有牵挂。 可你也明白，他心里根本没有放下，不然也不至于成了佛，仍要执意逃离灵山。舍长必死，多情易舍。呵呵，这一点他像你，还有你的那些个情人，无论身在何处，永远是孽海情天的囚徒。
别抽我，老朱是慧根不够，师兄自那次后，情情爱爱的消停多了。哎，
八戒，
啊，
仔细看看，这里很多你的好朋友。
哎、哦，
酒肉朋友也是朋友，你说是就是吧。这几个老兄弟似乎没得一个善终啊。是啊，古往今来的奇才异能之事何其之多，但真正成就不朽功业的 寥寥无几，你们可知为何？世道不公。运气只是强者的谦辞。那只能是没我老朱英俊了。因为空有天赋，不思进取。 小富即安，沉迷享乐；想安逸，又想名利；想快意江湖，又想成佛做祖，哪有这样的好事？身本多忧，怎可全求？牛魔王如此，孙悟空也如此。 有天命的眷顾，更需有斩断私心烦念的觉悟。你可记好了？啊，
老侯，这不能是师兄的回忆啊！你又弄鬼哄我们。
哎，如今六根还缺一根。
八戒，是哪一根？眼耳鼻舌身意，意，是意。你方才看到了什么？我们仨，
那就是最后一根。哦，
我懂了，是你。我一早就猜疑，敢问你才是大师兄的意，难怪一路引导我们。
不是我，是他。什么鬼话？你说他是大师兄？是，也不是。
我说你这个老胡子，都到这儿了，还含含糊糊卖什么关子？
唉，大圣死后，六根中有五根存留下来，被几个妖王分去。 唯独义没了。义为六根之首，是每个生命独一无二的本质。正因如此，它注定会随着生命的逝去而陨灭。
等等，你说大师兄死透了，活不回来了？
你个老东西，一直在骗我们！你的大师兄绝无可能复生了，但他的根本并没有消失，天地也自会再生出一个合适的后辈，把那根本连同名号一起传下去。这天选的后辈，便是天命人。你原是无名之人。
却在集齐六根的途中，斗了重重艰险，战了许多强者，淬炼出了足以配得上那份力量的刚强意志。哼，你是说，让这小猴子顶替我师兄，他配吗？
孙悟空早就死了。八戒，你心里明白。 你那师兄从来没那么圆满。孙悟空既不在，当接过这名号的人，或者是他。到了。 后面我们不便再送，你需独自过去。孙悟空死后留下了一具六根全无的残破苦衬，纵然多年过去，那残躯仍有天然灵性，能感应自己生前的气息。你若真是天命所归，便去亲手将这具不生不灭、无魂无魄的僵尸除去，从此六根合一，稀有重续。
不成不成啊！太医上木木楚楚的，我不放心，我同他一起去。
这个地方本就是悟空死后残留的执念所化，这返本还原的最后一关，只有靠他自己。你我帮不上忙，不信？你看，
小猴子，好侄子，打不过就跑，悟空的名头，咱不要也罢。
Oh, he's scared for me. How kind of him. I'm about to get whooped. Do you like the fan?
Maybe there's a fourth phase. Maybe there's a fifth phase.
Oh, you don't like the fan. Wait, this isn't costing me stamina to attack him? Whoa, that charge is fast. You nerd. I saw the water rippling. I'm at the wall! Go ahead and have your temper tantrum over there. Uh-oh. Oh wait, never mind, that was the outside one. I did phase one a lot better that time. Phase two is pretty much the same, to be honest. I forgot it explodes. Oh, you can't jump that? Actually does like a good, okay, the slash does a good amount of damage. It almost did 2,000. I have my fan again. 4,000? Wait a minute. Let me use my fan. Oh, you're... Oh, I'm dead. What if I use a Pluck-a-Mini? That's not an outside thing. Get him, Mies. Uh-oh. Oh, that wave's coming back, isn't it? I guess it's not. That's not the end. The Plucka Mini was still weak. Yeah, they were doing like 21 damage. But I do have 0 points in that. That's crazy. Good job. He's starting to look a little less stone now. Uh-oh. It looked like all I did was make him mad. That's because that's all I did. You stole my weapon. Man, you look old. How am I supposed to know which one is me? Oh, you're a lot taller. Get out of the ring of fire. Stop being a nerd. Okay. I was looking at my stuff. Get out of the ring of fire. That took over almost half his health. Let me just make sure I don't accidentally choke now. Cut it. All right, I gotta lock in. Alright, maximum damage output. Cloud step, fan. I got this. Cutscene makes it, like, when you skip it, makes it so much easier for me to edit and sync up the edit. Fan time. Aura time. I should have done that in the opposite way. Actually, I didn't even activate the aura. Aura time. Ay, ay, ay. Why can I not dodge that properly? Oh, we don't have a car. For the school? It varies. Tomorrow's a Saturday, so probably earlier than normal. Definitely gonna use the Reebok kill now. Cause this is. Oh, you're so annoying with this one. I'm definitely getting there though. If my fan recharges, it's over. But I doubt my fan will recharge. That's easier said than done. Let's go ahead and use another aura pill. Okay. Didn't even use the revive! Come on, man. You know I beat you. Stop being petty. Stay down. Never mind, because I look hurt too. Just because you beat me 5 times and only beat you once doesn't mean you beat me. Ha ha ha! the sixth one.
有人说他帮唐僧取到了真经，封了斗战胜佛，从此留在了灵山。也有人说，那个成佛的根本不是他，真正的他早就死在了西行路上。 还有人说，西游从来都没有发生过，他只不过是说书人杜撰的一只猴子。但我要讲的故事，你们一定没有听过。
This game would have been a lot easier if I could stop panic rolling. That's the game.
Yeah, that was a really good game.
I looked at that. That's crazy.
Huh?
2018, when they were first making this game.
Yeah. It was fun. A lot of people worked on this game.
Yep.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Why is my game lagging on the credits? I keep dropping 50 frames.